Right. Vox Machinae. Let's give this a go. Oh, my ankle. The elbows. That's gotta hurt. Right. Center up. Get me hit cables or me switches and buttons. Doot, 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 doot. Pumpkin. That's what I'm going in. Health and safety are on site. Checking everything out. Make sure there's no loose wires or bulbs need replacing. He's obviously on a tea break. So basically, it's giant fighting robots. It is Robot Jocks, the movie, the game, basically. Who have we got that's stockpile, deathmatch? Deathmatch. There we go. So you pilot it. Right, we're on the red team. The blue team are winning already. We're going to go with that, which is Catalyst, which is that bad boy. Two rocket launchers and a big laser. Lasers produce lots of heat. Right, here we go. Here's my steering, my throttle, my thrusters, my radar. Checking. Bring in. Got me walkie-talkie. Got me puller. And this is real. These are real people now playing. So we got to kill bad guys because it's deathmatch. Little thruster button here. You can pull it up and maneuver. High up. You basically got to balance weapon usage with heat buildup. Right, there's two people died over there, so there's one. He's dead. When they die, they eject. So they're all going around there, so we'll go around here, because that seems like an idea. Can't see. It's me, friendly. Little jump jet fanny over the end. Here he comes. Right. Oh, we've overheated. This is the problem with the game. You do that, you get charging in, you overheat. And we got him. Ah. Oh shit, his mates. And we're rejected. So that's us safe to fight another day. So let's do that now. So we've caught up a few points, but they've scored a few points as well. It drops you straight back in. Same ship, or you can change your loadout, whatever. And it's crazy. Throttle up, and throttle stays up. You can pull it in reverse. We're basically shooting anything with the red. That's a baddie. That's a goodie. So what we'll do is we'll nudgy-nudge over there. And then we'll pop up. I got him. Oh, right into the shit. Oops. See, my tactic is run into the middle of them, kill the first one you find, and then hope that the rest of them haven't spotted you. It doesn't work, generally speaking. But it's great, you're not waiting to get back into the match too quick, too long. Your guns shoot where you look, unless you drop it into targeting mode, and then you can get like a precision reticle. Right, so it's all kicking off over there. Bit of boost. Get out of my way. That got him. Where do we think they're coming from? Well, I guess over there. Oh, there he is. That's another one. Oh, come on. Have you not heard of heat sinks? Goody, baddie, goody. Throttle up. And some of the robots are quite small but really, really fast and nimble. But they've only got like machine guns and stuff on them. I think this is the longest I've lasted without exploding. Oh, he's a goody, so that means he's a baddie. Come on. We got one! Right at the very end! I mean, I am basically a floating bomb now at this point, but... Hey? Oof! I didn't... My legs fell off. Aww! My legs broke, right, I'm going to have to manually eject. Oh, hang on, I can't reach. Hold on. There we go. They're winning again. He's a baddie. Pretty sure. We got him. Oh, it's like waft your arms, put the fire out, mate, come on. Yeah, you're going down, son. Whoop! And I'm going up. We're closing in. Oh, there's only 38 seconds left of the game. Everything go. Ten. That's a big slow one.
Routes, the radio.
Location. Yeah.
Circuit planes, atmosphere, one Earth gravity, ambient temperature, 341 Kelvin. Objective, with your team, destroy the most enemy grinders in 15 minutes.
Deathmatch again. How is he dead already? Ah, man. Come on, run, 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 run. Whoa! Right, let's pick drill, gold rush, ramming damage. Let's give this a blast. Oh, he has got a right scuffer on him. Come on then. Prepare for ramming speed. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I don't see any. Oh, this thing can shift when it's on jump jets. I want to point over there, it's like, they're there! But you can't see me. Fucking have some! Oh. Let's have a dredge. These are big and slow. Oh, we're winning. Yeah, big and slow. Big old lumbering loon. Come on. One of mine. Look out below! hopper. Very light, small. Only got rubbish weapons though. Come on then. Damn it. Yep. Shit. Catalyst does seem to be the good all-rounder, though. Oh, me arm. Hey. Wait, have you had that work signed off, mate? That guy in the red hat will go spare if he hears about that. Right on target as well then. 33.28, close. Boop, 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 boop. Throttle up. Heading out. You should be way quicker than that. Shit. He's big. Right in the middle of it. Well, somehow we survived. Woohoo!
Kill 16 for me. Well, I'm never on this board just because there's not many people. Says you've got two kills, Brad, you must be doing something wrong.
And there we go, that's that. I love the fact in VR, when you take your own visor off, it's you taking your visor off in VR.